No. Let's try to get div 1 today. Not like on the last ice map.
Ah.
That was way too painful. Alright. GPS, I'm gonna take it. Okay, fourth gear.
Okay, that takes a while that the GPS loads.
No. It's a, oh, that you can ice wiggle there 100%. Guess what? I'm not gonna try. Oh, he's doing it. Why ice wiggles? Fuck ice wiggles. Those are very open slides. Like, they're so big, but they're not that fast actually. Was it finished? Okay. Let's see.
I wanna check from which map author the ice map was that I played in North America Cup. Because it was very similar to this. If it was also Ellipse.
Why is the ice so wide? I can barely see where the snow is. At least in certain turns.
Was this map also played in the NA Cup here? Is that the ice map that you that I missed? That you played, where Sophie was playing? That can be. But this is the one that I played but reversed? Oh, maybe. Let me check.
What do you mean? Hey, where's the finish? Oh, up there.
I saw someone in the chat saying reverse for some reason.
Because the map name is reverse. Yeah.
Ah. But I mean, he just wrote reverse. Like, literally just that one word. That was a confusing thing. Ah.
Now that you say it, Huin, yeah, it is the map. And it is reverse, wow.
Ah, that's why you're familiar with it.
I mean, it's not really an advantage then, though. The turns are, of course, a bit different.
Yeah, the gears are super simple in theory. Like, just fourth gear all the way.
In theory, yeah.
Yeah, if you get it, yeah.
But I think once you get a third gear, you will slide out like crazy. Maybe worth to try, like to put intentionally drop gear once to like see how to drive it then. To know what to do in the knockout.
I'm gonna turn on that dashboard thing. I think that will be helpful.
Oh yeah, it will be. I did successful ice wiggles, guys.
Were they faster?
Well, I think.
I mean, they're not that difficult on map 1.
I mean, nah.
Well, with action key, they're not that difficult.
Yeah, but still, like, sometimes I get them really fast, and sometimes I'm just losing speed. I still don't know what it, like, you know, what it depends on.
Well, it's just the rhythm, I think. What?
Yeah. Like, it's not that hard getting them, but getting them, like, all of the time is, like, hard. That time by Mika was already very fast. 44.2. I mean, I had a really clean run, and I'm more than 1 second behind. I'm probably not safe with that time, so... Now I've got a small gear down. Fuck. Yeah, Mika fast on ice, crazy. Never seen that before. That seems like a good ice map still. Like, for an ice map, rather easy. Well, comparison with normal Track of the Day maps, hard.
I mean, in my opinion, driving this fast feels hard, I don't know.
When you wanna drive this fast, it's just about like going full inside. I just keep the gear.
Yeah.
Like here, it just comes down to the line at the end, to the lines at the ending. It's like the only thing that matters.
On the forwards version of the map, I played it in North America Cup. I had no chance. This was not the type of map. Because, yeah, sometimes just I lost just speed in some corners.
Like 44 is sort of easy, I would say.
And the thing is, the ice slides are in theory easy, but when you once to inside and you have to release, you will slide out often. At least that was on the forwards version a problem. It was in theory.
Yeah, I guess here it will be as well.
In theory it was good, but you were not allowed to release. Then you slid out immediately.
No! I mean, it depends on what angle you currently have. When you're currently very much angled, then you're not too. But when you have like a low angle ice slide, then you can. So like in the second one, for example, the way the GPS did it, you have like quite a high angle at some point. If you release there, then you're fucked. Or if you'll have to release there.
I was on a good one and I slid out in the very last turn.
Yeah, also fucked up there a bit, luckily. No. Wait, I clipped and I go. Heh?
I mean, I can't really see from the gear why or like from anything. Like, I'm in gear 4 and then I just slide out and I'm instantly in gear 3. Like, it feels like the slide out happens before the gear shift. I don't know why I'm shifting. I don't know.
In theory, you're sliding out in 4th gear. Like, at least that's what Madison told me.
Nein.
When you're either a bit too fast or when you're too slow in the gear. Then you will like either gear up or gear down because you have too much or too low speed, and then you will slide out. I don't know what it is. I guess in the last, I guess there you're maybe too slow then for some reason.
Yeah, I guess so.
I don't think you can be too fast there for the fourth gear.
That was happening for me like in a specific line. Like if I would go even more inside, it was still working. If I went wider, was also working, but exactly in the middle, then I slid out.
I had the safety one, and I slid out right before the finish line.
Yep, it was the same for me.
And the finish line, the finish is like the only place where I also slid out already.
I mean, is a 45 mid safe?
No,
probably not. Probably low though.
I don't even know if I'm safe, and I'm currently 15th, 18th. I don't know. I just feel like
safe.
People will improve. Yeah, but people will improve. No, why said? Like the thing I like the least is that like you have some edges at the inside sometimes, like from the snow, but you cannot really see them because they're just as wide as the road. Like I don't know why he put like the ice looks cool when it's like kind of snowy. It looks nice, but you can really not really see the edges because it almost has the exact same color as the snow. I don't really see the important things. What's this?
Again, a shit last corner.
This is the last turn, man.
Yeah.
Everything else is nice. There.
Not getting the start at the moment.
I'm so often oversteering into the turns.
Yeah, same. Or just understeering, and then my line is fucked up as well.
At least understeer is easier to fix.
Yeah, that's true. But for time attack, that's still shit, because you lose a shit ton of time.
Yeah.
Ah, I can easily improve by like... I don't know, my ending was bad and also my story was not good. But I'm not getting a run through.
I had a good run, but I'm 4 seconds behind. Something is wrong, I guess.
Vito said the other 10 seconds cups don't happen anymore, they stopped with them. I'm also sad.
Dude, I'm not making the second ice slide anymore. Fuck.
You always need to release.
I had the second ice slide absolutely perfect in my first good run, where I fucked up last run. I will never get it as good anymore.
I'm not getting it at all anymore. I'm always crashing inside or too far outside. Oh my god, man. I hope I'm safe, because I don't feel like I will be improving in the time attack phase. I'm 35th now. Could still be close. No, I hit the snow.
What was that gear change?
Oh, no speed over the high speed port. Pain's champ.
No.
Oh my god. Ah! Please, God, let me be safe. I'm too prepared to improve.
I improved my time by a second and I'm 51st now. I can only hope that all the good ice players are already ahead of me. Otherwise it will be another Div 2 appearance probably. And I would have rather...
Oh, is that even faster? Like...
Ah, okay, I'm still dropping places a lot. Okay. Oh yeah, what the fuck, I'm 59th already, I lost 8 positions since I said something.
Okay, I'm 30th now. Ugh, terrible run still, but... Should be enough. I'm really not satisfied with my runs here at the moment. Like, on this ice map, it's way easier to get the one, I feel like, than on the previous one.
On the previous one, we just needed to survive and as well, in theory. I think it was easier there. Okay, is that enough? Okay, I improved by 2 seconds. I was like 250th and now I'm 25th. So
nice.
I was afraid to not get a single run through, but at least something.
Nice. Ah! The first and the second ice slide are so hard for me, I never get the right angle. Although they are so simple, actually.
I think also afterwards, like the kind of open field until you have that long right turn, it's really tough.
Yeah, like on the open field, you need to do such a low angle ice slide. It's so hard.
Yeah, exactly.
Like either you don't get an ice slide at all, or you like oversteer completely, and you have to.
Feels like if you don't do an ice slide there, you lose like half a second or something.
Yeah. Was that?
Maybe I should have watched the GPS at some point. Yeah.
The creator did stop Frido. Try.
Ah, oh, what a terrible end. Fuck. 79, okay. Fuck. But like 43.71, that's crazy.
Yeah.
That's really good. No! Oh, dude, I had minus 0.3 after the second ice slide. Alright, should be fine though.
Is it a PB? Okay, 68.
40. Oh, Marius! Yeah! 41st.
Typical Marius. The classic.
Oh, that was a good last try.
Yo, that's nice, Emma. Alright, I'm satisfied. I'm 800 behind all the time. Shit. But did Mika know the map? Because he got a 44 flat like after 3 minutes or something.
Yeah, that's...
Like, even for Mika, that's crazy. Like, holy shit. Oh.
I'm not sure if I want to watch what they are doing or if it's
I'm not gonna confuse me more.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna. Like, it's ice. You don't need the best lines to get far.
Honestly, gonna be so inconsistent on this.
Yeah, same.
Where are even all the checkpoints? It's always those blue poles at the side, yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
I'm just driving a one now, didn't get one eyesight good, but lost 3 seconds. It's only because of that.
Oh, I could have actually improved.
In my previous PB, that would have been not enough for this one. Oh. It was so unfortunate that right ahead of the finish line, my car dropped a gear or something like that and got a slowdown. Like, it did not slide out or anything, it just lost speed right before the finish.
Wait, what am I joining now? Oh, I have the game issue again. UDP, fuck yourself. Good that one of you is like the one. Okay.
Okay.
Let's hope it at least works. What an annoying issue, man.
And thanks, Alles Totales, for your sub. Now that the quali is over.
Are you sure, Iridium? I mean, I also have that issue if I didn't play matchmaking.
What exactly is wrong with the GPS? I just drove into the S and nothing happens.
Yeah, you have to go a little bit more to the left. The trigger is completely...
Alright, did you guys already join?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Marius, you as well?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, there it was. Am Spiel teilnehmen. Please work. Yeah, true, Iridium, but when I had it for the first times, I also didn't play matchmaking. Well, when I restart and join via friendless, it seems to work then. I don't know what that is.
How high are you now in matchmaking? Can we play together in theory?
2.6, 2.7?
Yeah, that's exactly where I am at now. Where I am as well. Yeah, I have
plus 1k, right?
Yeah, I have 666, 3666.
Yeah, like after one more session, we should be able to play them. And 200, 2,000, 2.57k.
Yeah, it's hard to find matches.
Yeah.
I played a little bit today and I had a lot of matches.
For me it's just hard because I was top 10 now. And then there was no one else searching. But I got a match earlier where I actually played against GOAT3s. Like, I was Master 3, and then there were two other Master 1s, and then three GO3s, actually.
How many points do you get maximum for that?
I got 12 points, you know. 9 points for first place in my team, and then 3 for MVP. It's not much.
Gonna be Kakega. GLHF. I'm gonna try my best to save the shit out of this. And it's probably not gonna work. Not at all. Mm. Wait, what did Parsival said?
Yeah.
I didn't see his message.
He wrote, "Where my okay boys at?" Or something.
Here, hello.
Yeah? We're together.
But this time last time we all were div 2 and now we all made it in div 1.
Almost.
Yeah. Sorry. Were you also div 2 last time? No.
Yeah, he wasn't there.
Which div are you now, Chris?
Div 9.
Oh, you can still get 3 trophies there, I believe.
I don't know. That's my usual ice division.
Hold on. Solid. Mr. Consistent. Oh,
yeah.
Shit. This small edge there.
I had a super good start. I was 6th. and then I crashed. And I have no speed. Up the hill here. Oh my god. Yeah, I have to even go out of the ice slide at the last corner.
Oh yeah, that's bad. Yeah, getting a clean one here is not that easy. In the quality, I think. Wait. I mean, for a long time, I only had...
Oh, mega lul. Elips apparently confirmed that he just forgot to remove this map from map review. And Adeo was like, yo, good ice map.
It's not that bad.
Yeah.
I think it's like good for a couple of
days. I mean, maybe the forwards version would be better, but who knows?
I bet the forward version was very known, apparently, so... Maybe it's better that they at least picked this one. That's
better, I guess.
Yeah. I mean, this one's also fine.
I mean, he made a GPS for it as well, so it's not like it's super rushed or anything.
And it's also beginner-friendly, so...
As beginner-friendly as ice gets.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I think we might have some really early close rounds here, sadly.
I hope not.
I hope not.
I hope neither.
56.
Actually 7. 1 second behind Elcom. Classic.
Okay, I think I will gain a lot of positions here at the end. Let's see.
I got 7.
I crashed.
Ahead of Mika. Where? Who is Mika? Who's that? Zack.
Scrappy first.
Nah.
How?
Of course. Of course.
But yeah, if Scrappy wins 6 this. Seconds only. 5.9.
Yeah, for an ice map, that's nothing.
Yeah, if you slide out of one corner, you have a bigger...
Yeah, like, you lose a lot more, because you have no speed throughout the rest.
I think this round will be worse.
We soon have, like, a 3 second... Oh, no. If we soon have, like, a 3 seconds round or something.
I think this one will be worse.
Yeah, people saw how close it was, so now they want to
like,
save,
oh, no,
and then...
To, yeah.
They crash.
I mean, I hope it will be worse, because I have no speed. My god, car accelerate! Like, I did not even do a big mistake, but I have no speed. I didn't even crash or slide out, but I don't have speed.
Scary.
Lower gears? So ah, fine. Nice, good last turn, that was needed. 4.9.
That's a bit worse. 6.4.
Oh,
but also better winning time this time. So in the theory, you needed the exact same time because this winning time now was half a second faster.
Yeah, Belingo was my opponent in the North America Cup on the forward version. I still call him Belingo because it was his early name.
Dude. I needed so long to get my sound. Oh no, that's bad.
At least I get it before the ice slot right now. I don't have it on the road.
I mean, I also got it right before I entered the ice. But around
that's
before I didn't have the issue at all.
Yeah.
This edge here at the inside, oh no, it's without.
I hit the edge.
Here, but I think it's fine. Just need to release a bit here to not be too fast, and then we won't slide out. Okay. Good enough. Wait, Aerosol is playing for Exalti?
Yeah.
Didn't know that.
I mean, he was in Tauro, rather.
Ah, yeah, okay.
Oh, Sophie Ayes. Ooh.
Monka. And Parcival out, Sarge. Mm.
Yeah, the game crash he wrote and during the break.
But like, for me, the first two ice lines are the hardest of the map.
Yeah, this second ice line is the most important as well. You don't have good speed here and a good exit for the next ice slide. Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Yeah, I had so low speed over this whole stretch and then the uphill here, it was so bad.
Yeah, I always have that right now. Can't get it that good.
I have really low speed, holy shit. No, but still fourth gear, so it's fine. No edge, I slid out again and lower geared. Again had to release for that stupid edge there. Oh no. Cannot even ice slide. Oh my, might be out actually.
Was Crappy in red?
Okay, I'm not out. 44th though.
Oh!
It's Crappy actually out?
Wait, is he? Yes, he is.
Oh. Okay. Scrappy left the game.
Yes.
Nah, semi ring, not just, at all.
Just thinking of what you said last couple of days, Marius.
Mm-hmm. I was thinking about
it. Also, was Div 1 already. I think it's also not. It's definitely not the first time Sophie was Div 1, so. Nah. Not the first girl in Div 1.
Oh, not even close.
Yeah, there was this one ice map where we counted 5 girls in the front.
Yeah, true. Even Phoebe also made it a couple of times.
Other question is, has a girl won, you know?
Didn't Sophie win that one?
Yeah, of course.
The
LOL map. Wait, but yeah, did she also win the? I remember she won time attack with the cut. But did she also win the knockout?
Yeah, she did.
Oh, okay.
I think so. Well,
I mean, she didn't win the time attack before. Wasn't that Dalu card? Or
yeah.
How was that again?
Yeah.
That was so stupid. I still remember that clip. And where Virgil watched it, I was like, dude, he has no idea what he's doing, but he's so fast. Yo, Wolfsturm. Yeah, Sophie built that one ice trail and we played with the pipes. Where we got very tilted.
I mean, it doesn't really specify which ice trail.
Yeah, I mean, the one with the many pipes. That was the only trial we played with the pipes. I think no other ice trial we had like pipes. Did it?
No. But other ice trials had tilting. But yeah.
Ah, yeah. Yeah, but not that much. I was by far the most tilted in that map.
Yeah. I think me as well.
On that one, you had to concentrate so much more than all of the others. It was like rather a slow ice trial.
It was also just longer.
Yeah. Oh, don't slide out. Okay.
Hi, Marcus.
Oh, hi, Lars. Oh, the last corner was I came from super far right on the downhill uphill, and with my ice slide I just came too far inside. Then obviously had to open my ice slide somehow.
I'm surprised that we're only 24th, 25th with that time though. To be honest, or with those times,
yeah,
I would expect better. 45 minutes.
The biggest issue about ice slides like this is that you, like, which are so long and rather fast, like, the brake taps need to be even shorter than usual. Like, they really need to be micro taps. Tapping a bit too much is like half a turn already. I think you have a chance. Like a micro.
No, I had no speed. I did this. Tiny minuscule mistake. It costs 6 seconds. The problem was in that long right-hander. I was getting too far outside, or I don't know what. I had a really good start. I was so fast into it. I guess I was just too fast when I went into it, and the ice stage just didn't end for me. So I was too far outside, and then. If I would have braked more, I would have completely oversteered, completely lost. And so I had to stop the ice slide and then actually turn normally to the right. And then lost all my speed. And just because I had low speed there, I lost 6 seconds. 6 seconds. Because all the rest didn't work. That's why I say, like, in my opinion, this kind of ice map is much harder than usual and less forgiving. Because if you have one tiny thing, less speed at some point, you have no chance.
What was that? Didn't lose my ice slide. Sometimes when you do an ice slide, you release and nothing happens. You're like stuck in the gear. You're stuck in the slide. It's really weird. Just have that. Good ending.
Oh, cool. Marius?
Yeah.
Oh, enough.
Made it. 2.8 now, man. And I lost a fourth gear at some point. I had low speed somehow.
Beppy apparently did the same, Lois.
Yeah, it's an annoying thing where you do the right thing, but it's still not enough. Because if you slide more, if you brake tap more, then you slide out or completely die. But if you try to survive, you lose too much speed.
Yeah.
Can't really do it much anymore.
Good luck.
Oh, terrible ending. Fuck. I could have actually won that round. But no, I had a bad ending and lost 0.6, and I still improved. Nice.
Barbos is here in 19th place. Okay. Barbos are nice. Mika is just one place ahead of me. 500s.
Virtual is also still in. Spam as well. And also many good ice players like Otgur, Mika, Elkon.
Tiger
Symptom was here. I saw Captain Salmon. Like, there are so many good ice players still.
Frido das Brot, danke.
Tiger Shark as well. Sophie, of course.
That was Marius, Kanadi.
What was that?
Oh, a car, man. Yeah, I have no speed.
I had really bad line as well, but I saved it quite nicely. Okay, still in the upper gear, but I might lower gear. Yeah, okay, I lowered it. Yeah.
Looks bad, Marius. Wait! What?
The counter jinx.
No. Huh?
Looks bad, Marius.
I mean, I must have overtaken two, but...
Yeah, but there was only one. Like, after the checkpoint, there was only one person in front of you. Someone must have respawned, like, at the very top. Someone must have like slid out or something, like in the top 10 or something, and needed to respawn. I don't know. Because there was only one person who failed in front of you. Yeah, nice luck.
But I didn't do a mistake. Like that I was behind there in this upcoming left turn here, my car just did not stop to go out of the little ice slide that I had. I released as much as I wanted, but the car just kept ice sliding.
That's what I said in the round before. Sometimes you are like stuck in an ice slide or stuck in a certain gear and you don't get out of it.
Yeah, exactly.
It's literally what I said. It's really weird. I don't know why that happens.
And I had to release so much that I had then no speed for the next corner, and then I had no speed for the next straight, and yeah. I did not really do a mistake, but I was in that situation. And...
Wait, Elkon? Elkon DNF'd. Salmon out, Evon out, Spam out?
Spam.
But Elkon didn't pull a Lois, it was a normal DNF, I think. I mean, we're gonna see it now, but... No, Elkon out. Might be another W for Mika then. Although Otgur, I got told, has the WR here. And we still, of course, have many other ice players, but... They're usually not good enough to beat Mika. Yes, they are ice players, they're better than most people on ice, but still not better than Mika.
But Mika had some slower rounds here, no? You were already ahead of him, I was close to him once.
Yeah, true. I mean, for me it was the first round.
Okay, I made a mistake, I will be out now. I mean, Yeah, God, what is this line? Yeah, we have 4 knockouts, so this is not gonna be enough.
Last 4k round.
I mean, I have nice inside lines. What is
this
round? Yeah,
I mean, now it was really close. 1.1.
1.1.
45.6. Holy shit. Akon lost gear in second turn and slid out. Okay, interesting. He lost gear there? Okay.
What ahead of Sophie. Yeah.
I think at this point, like, literally half of the players is like full ice players. Symptom, Tiger Shock, Odgore.
Now in the left turn that Mika, I was speaking before, I was just going too early into, and I had to open my ice light there because I was clipping on the inside if I didn't. And yeah, then again, no speed, no chance. But I needed such a good time. Or virtual clipping there a bit, but he survived it, he's still in, but he's in danger.
You mean at the very low angle ice slide?
Oh, it's safe. We have two mistakes. Oh, there was also Mika with low speed, but he will probably survive. There were multiple mistakes because I'm out, of course.
Boah. Tiger Shark out, maybe. Mm-hmm, yes, exactly. Tiger Shark out.
Two Tiger Shark players
and Jack,
from the
I think
same.
They're both ice players.
Yeah, both. And yeah, look at their clan tech. Both from the same.
From the Ice Grass Lights Club. Actually, a good club if you want to play ice. They have like, I don't know, like 30 ice campaigns or something. It's crazy. Just with random ice maps in there.
Yannick's release there, and he did not slide out. Oh, he has here not the best gear. The virtual with the ultra outside line.
Shit, I have no speed.
Hey, it's close. It's close with all the people. Only one guy crashed, but the others are all there. Oh, it's safe.
Okay. I also had a pretty good ending, actually. Ooh, but yeah, that was tight until Virtual died.
Yeah. I mean, 45.2 you needed now. Otherwise.
Yeah. Kinda monka. I mean, my PB is 44.6 still. Oof.
See you next week on The Bridge 1 Up.
Ooh, what? Dude, there was a bump in the road which fucked up my ice slide. Oh no.
You still have a chance?
Yeah, but still, like, what the fuck? Did you see that on stream? What the fuck? There were like the small bumps. And they gave me more angle in my ice slide, which I didn't want to. Holy shit.
It's still close.
Yeah.
But you have a lot of people around you that you can maybe overtake in the end as well. Or IMOD with a slide out. Right, another slide out.
Yeah. Holy shit. Like, I don't know, like, at the approach to the first ice slide, I had, like, some bumps, which gave me a little bit of airtime, and, of course, that very small amount of airtime gave me, like, more angle, and I had to release a lot. Holy shit. And it was visible on stream. That was not a lie. Trust me. I mean, I sometimes am really good on ice possible, and sometimes I just suck. That's just how it is for a long time already.
Oh. Mika DNF.
Oh, wait. Okay, that's interesting now. Who's winning then?
Yeah, you. Medicine is also now every, behind.
Now every ice player is happy because Elkon and Mika out.
Oh, Shardanus! And Willard also, but Shardanus I think is gonna be behind. Yannick's also in the... Oh, yeah, is there a lot. There was a lot of stuff happening in the end.
Ah, alright, now 1 KO. Mika is a gunner, yes. Spend your Hosen an. He wants someone else to win the cup.
I see that I had a very, very different approach for the first ice slide than everyone else here.
Why? Did you approach it from very right?
No, that's what you do.
Yeah, what did you do? From left or what?
The transition from road to ice, I already went a bit diagonal left. So that I didn't approach it straight, I approached it left. Like, already diagonal. Otherwise, I had no control over the corner. Close round, but you have a bit of lead. Yeah, and you see, someone slid out again last turn.
Okay, almost was too far right.
Medicine out.
Oh, that's medicine?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't know. What is that nickname?
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, another ice player out. Another one bites the ice.
Okay, Willard is doing it a bit like me.
Oh no. Okay, not good, but also not completely terrible.
I'm not sure if someone was too inside and crashed there, we will see next checkpoint. Yeah, Willard has
oh
bad
my
speed.
God. I was stuck in my ice slide again.
But yeah, you're lucky Villa tested even worse. You're kinda safe there.
Yeah, holy shit. I was stuck in my ice slide, that was really bad.
Oh my god, Villa DNFs, and right afterwards, Richie in the straight here makes a full crash?
Classic.
And now Richie is in, of course.
Oh, okay, good time to not have the best time. Like in other rounds, in many other rounds, I would've been out with that. Whew, now I'm only yellow. And yo, Morkos TV with the raid, thanks a lot, man, and hello everyone. We are in the middle of, yeah, Cup of the Day ending phase, sort of. Only 5 more rounds. And it's slowly getting very close. There are still 3 or, no, actually 4, like none, only 2 ice players left pretty much. Like, which are really ice players. In.
Yeah, and you might knock out one.
Oh my god, I didn't get the ice slide. Holy shit, I lost like everything. My house, my wife, my family.
Mm-hmm. You're in a battle with him, with Otto.
Fantastic.
But you had good endings, Kuko.
Yeah.
Yannix is also right ahead of you. Ah, Kanadi! Not there.
Yeah, unlucky. That edge there, I also don't really see it. Guess I'm out?
Yeah.
Yeah, anarchy. That was just a shit run. Man, didn't even need that good of a time this time. But I was first? Like, that was such a... I think it would be more sick if I would get top 6 on wheel.
I think
but
he
anyway,
means
like
that
I had
control
in my...
2 devices.
Yeah, like in the first ice slide here, I had to lift off the steering earlier because I was too far outside. That already lost me a bit. Then this ice slide was fine. Then here I had too low of an angle and I countershipped, but I wasn't in an ice slide, so I just lost a lot of speed for no reason. Then I didn't really get an ice slide here because I had so low speed. Then I of course clipped the inside thingy at the following turn, so like at every turn there was something wrong pretty much. Alright. Let's see, close round again. Richie almost hitting the edge.
Heath in the lead.
Yeah. Oh, Richie versus Tense. Who's gonna make it? Oh! Richie. No, Tense.
Yeah. Well, it's a decent round.
Alright.
Richie is doing pretty good lately.
Yeah, Richie is really improving a lot. I mean, he also won the Grenade of the day.
Most improved play of the year? Question
Maybe.
Mark? Or will it be Dipper? Dipper is also good. But I'm not sure if he plays the Evening Cup of the day, but he plays the reruns.
Oh, Otgor. Oh, shit. Went a bit over the snow. Didn't really lose anything. But if there would have been a bump, then he would have been dead. Okay, everybody getting the ice slide. Never mind. Tenth was, like, stuck in the ice slide for a little bit. But still... Oh, dude, what a Tokyo drift line.
Yeah, Yannick
slid out there. Made a mistake. What did he do?
I slid out there. In the right hand. I don't know how he slid out there, but he did.
Yeah, I also never slid out there before. I mean, it's ice, you never know. Will somebody choke for him, maybe? Nope. He fought good.
How is Yannick actually not further behind? Oh.
I mean, yeah. I mean, I think it's a good place to slide out, like, in a curved road. Do I know Virgil? No.
Who?
I don't know.
Virtual?
I don't know. It kind of reminds me of something. Like, kind of sounds familiar, but I'm not sure.
It's just an English word. You can look it up in the dictionary.
Yeah, but why do they write it with a W instead of a V?
Weird.
Probably typo.
Oh. I mean, they probably just typed V twice, you know?
How did Heath not lose more with that?
Yeah.
Oh, he's super inside. Who's so far outside? It's Otgord, but he still has good speed and even doing ice wiggles, Giga Chat. Ah, you mean virtual reality? Ah, yeah, I know that. oh, no, what? What? Oh, Otgord sliding out and Heath? Where's Heath? Heath. Heath styling on Otgur. F. Otgur's still out there. Unlucky.
So Tenst was not a girl, right? There was another girl with T, which was also ice player, but I think Tellybird. It was something like Tunis or... Yeah, Tellybird also, but there was also something else.
I don't know. Why are girls so good on ice? Or like more good... There are more good girls on ice than on other styles. All right. Maybe because a lot of them just started playing and they also started with ice, so that's why they are like equally good there. But on the other sides, they have to catch up or something. Whatever. Final. Tenst versus Heath.
Yeah, it's already decided. I see Heath's...
GG.
That was so early obvious that his line does not work.
Maybe it's not Giga safe though. It's 2 seconds. If Heath wins this, I will... I don't know what I want to do.
After the last round, he did not really deserve it anymore.
Heath stopped accelerating to ride something, although he still has a chance. If he wins this, I will be mad. Tenst, please just make it. If he slides out now, I'm going to be mad. Okay.
Looks good.
He actually, like, he still had a chance. He was like 1.6 or something behind. And he just does accelerate for riding something. Oh, Mega Lul.
But he didn't lose that much.
Yeah, funnily enough, not. But yo, The Cage, thanks a lot for your Prime sub, man. Alright, that was it with Cup of the Day. Cool ice map, I like this one. I think for some reason I'm better on these maps than on like the slower ice maps. Weird. Maybe just the general average is better on the slower ones. Who knows?